I just want to look at this chart here. This chart is going to be like your cheat sheet for the different root names or parent names that you need to know. Now, some professors don't require you to know all the way up to 12. Some professors will have you end at 8. Some professors have you end at 10. So just, it's up to your professor. I'm just doing 12 just to be thorough, just in case your professor like wants you to know all 12. So let's go ahead and do these one at a time. What would be the prefix for one carbon? And it would be meth. Okay? So we have meth, then the second one, so two carbons would be eth. Okay? And you guys can maybe start saying these with me, because maybe you know some of them from Gen Chem or you learned them in class. Then we have prop. Okay? Then we have bute. Okay? Then we have pent. Then we have hex. All right, now this one gets people sometimes when you start at 7. It's not sept, it's hept. Okay, hept, oct, non, dec. Okay, so those aren't so bad. Now 11 and 12 are a little bit weird. 11 is going to be undec, so that one actually makes sense. It's like 1 and 10. And then 12 is dodec. Okay? And I don't know if you can just somehow remember that that's 1 and 2 plus 10, then that will help. Okay? So those are the prefixes that you need to know. These are going to be the ones that tell you basically how long that root or parent chain is.